control as we're underway in a 5-minute overtime session. No score. And here's a pass to Goldie. He comes into the zone. Shoots! Oh, that! It looked like it went in top shelf, but back the other way comes Cadrone. He feeds it over. It gets tipped out of the zone. I don't know about that. I thought Wes Goldie had just ended this game as he went top shelf. We're going to have to wait till the next whistle to find out. Into the zone comes Cadrone. It's knocked away. Brandt will give it to Gladue.